30 minutes since our footballed, B-A-L-D, winner Chris started his big haircut.
Okay, and this is what he looked like just before the Clippers were turned on. You can hear that they're still going right now. Mm-hmm. And here's the big reveal. This is what he looks like.
Getting down to the last bit there.
Go all for right. it, Jonathan.
Five, four, three, two, one. Yeah.
All right. Okay, now you said your mother-in-law just bought you a hat?
Yes.
Okay, one of your in-laws for the, you know.
It was brought over last night. It's a cap that with the tassels that comes down around my ears.
Okay.
Do you work outside for a living? You
were I don't. Okay. I have an office job.
Okay, right. You think your boss is going to be okay with this, I'm sure?
Yeah, he knows about it. Uh-huh. Yep. I left a little early today so I could come down here and do this, and we'll see the reaction.
Does it feel breezy now? You notice? What's it feel like?
It's feeling a little breezy. Yeah.
Too bad this isn't the beginning of summer, right?
That would be nice.
Now, Jonathan, in reality, you probably could have done this in what? A couple of minutes?
12 to 15 minutes.
12 to 15 minutes.
You gotta like stretch it out a little bit.
All right, any predictions for the rest of the Browns season?
We're going to win a lot more games. I feel confident with this team. I think we're going to do real well. I like the coach and the players, and we'll see what happens. Let's give it our best shot.
Does he need a balm, a salve, a little cream on that head later on?
He had a buffing wax or anything like that.
Just a little bit of cream.
Well,
to get
you
that
look
nice
great.
Shine.
Thanks, Chris. Thanks, Jonathan, very much. Congratulations.
All right.
Very nice.
Now, get a new hat.
Get your new hat. Well, if you'd like to sign up for your chance, once again, to show your support, just go to fox8.com and look for footballed. Again, we are accepting entries for both men and women. Jonathan, I shouldn't get too close to those
Clippers. Why do we do this? Because we can.